Got to get the scrum ball first.
Gallagher on the short side as well. Option if Kerr wants to use him, looks like it. Coming to the open side and CK's the dummy. On goes Smith, Marcus Smith.
And that line a couple of times, Eastman's buckled him up, but not on this occasion. Just a slight overchase on the outside and Eastman can't do anything about it. Gets on the outside shoulder, almost in the way that Piertau did last night. And he's over.